Right, here we go.
I'm ready to. Is it on to the. Yes, it is. Let's do this. We accept. You know we gotta make a Flash guy because I love the Flash. I copied the bags in it. Alright, do we want. We put it right there.
My greatest triumph was at hand. The final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, sending him into space to recharge from the Earth's yellow sun, I struck. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Boy, the Flash.
Concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party.
Greetings, sister.
Yes.
got him! To live! Diana.
Beaten by a mere man.
No. You've lost everything.
No. I beat you.
That's Luthor!
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap.
Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time, and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The Exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, for they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own.
Ooh.
I only hope I am not too late. For I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you.
Played it before, but
claim
I didn't
the Exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type.
Let's go with a medium guy. We'll go with a medium.
Select a hero or villain morality. Display Exobyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Thank you.
social behavior. Select Inventor as the guidelines for data application.
Batman or Superman as our mentor? Thinking Batman.
Exavine data to determine combat role.
Specialties
from available data.
Well, they added new stuff in last. I played this one a long time.
Select weapon specialties from available data.
Okay, this. We'll go with a stat.
Displaying Exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Let's do his outfit. Hang on.
Display exabyte download. Select a person. Display exabyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Successful.
Select a hero or villain morality. Displaying exabyte download summary. Select a personality to determine social behavior. select weapon specialties from available data. Select power group. Download successful.
What should we name it? What should we name the boy? I don't want to use silver because I can change the color anytime I want to. You see, yeah, I was thinking like a silver name, like Quicksilver. I could put Quicksilver, but the thing is, I can change the color of it if I'm not liking the silver no more. My other account. Just because I already have like two different heroes. I mean, I think the one's already like max level too. And it's in story mode. Quick flash. Doesn't make sense. It's not like quick. Silver Flash. Can I space? skipping the tutorial. I'm so glad they took that in because I already did the tutorial. But okay. Never mind.
Error.
The name of the valid is all G.
Select power group from available. Download successful. Error. Download successful.
I'll be right back, guys, okay? I'm gonna get on my other account because I already have my character. I'll be right back.